The best salad ever, just using mushroom and Mizuna. Start! Chop the garlic. Cut the Mizuna into about 2 centimeters. Drain the Mizuna using this merchandise. This is very useful. Put the olive oil into the pan. Pan fry garlics for a few minutes on low heat. Put some peppers. Put the mushroom mix and Mizuna together. Add more olive oil and some salt, however you like. Please save this video for your try.